Well, the FDA has officially authorized an updated COVID booster adapted for Omicron subvariants. People can receive a dose as little as 2 months after their last shot of a COVID vaccine. Moderna's new shots are authorized for people as young as 18. Pfizer's can be given to those as young as 12. No word yet on when the updated booster might be available, though. We'll keep you posted as soon as we get that information.